हरी ओ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचाणूरमर्दनं देवकी परमानंदं कृष्णं वंदे जगद्गुरु मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुलंगति गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंद माधवं। माय डियर स्पिरिचुअल फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज टॉपिक बीइंग हाउ आवर बुद्धि हैज बिकम मेनी ब्रांच एंड एंडलेस। ह्यूमन लाइफ एज वी नो फाइंड्स इट्स फुलफिलमेंट through self-devotion to a commanding end and not in the unfettered pursuit of endless possibilities. One pointedness has to be acquired by cultivation. Distraction is our natural condition from which we have to be free, but not by the mysticisms of nature, race or nation, but by a genuine experience of real. The resolute or the decided understanding is single, but the thoughts of the irresolute or undecided are many-branched and endless. Lord Sri Krishna as Jagadguru here distinguishes true karma from ritualistic piti. Vedic sacrifices are directed to the acquisition of material rewards. But the Lord asks us to renounce all selfish desire and work, making all life a sacrifice offered with true devotion. The fools who believe that the only performance of sacrificial ritual is meritorious and nothing else is meritorious come back to this mortal world after having enjoyed happiness in the heaven. They represent the youth of humanity whose life was still fresh and sweet, undisturbed by disconcerting dreams. They had also the balanced wisdom of maturity. So Krishna, however, limits his attention to the karmakanda of the Veda, which is not its whole teaching. While the Veda teaches us to work with a desire for recompense, whether in a temporary heaven or in new embodied life, Buddhi Yoga leads us to release. हरिओम तत्सत्।